The end times are upon us. I, Deep Fryer, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus' recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
A Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey! Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes! As it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy! Using the magnum opus and the harpoon!
Let's do it.
Oh, I don't trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Sam.
Let's hope his payment isn't.
Fire! Shoot the tires!
state. I guess that makes Gastown a little less nasty, huh? Then I will see my old things once more. Most of all, my sacred bridge. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her! underbelly is big, Saint. It's cast. We'll go many a dark passage and crawl and tunnel, huh? But there's a quicker way. Here, from the outside.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget, the outcrier, the race. People do forget here.
You'll never make it here. It's only for real runners.
Always someone's prize.
Did you find the rig?
I found trouble. The things were there, as you said. Why'd you tell me?
It's just where I'm from, you trust your gut ropes on people.
And where is that?
I came from the south, with the Riders. Ended up in Gastown. Became the property of Dr. D when that time came. Then the Wasteland War was upon us. After many battles, Dr. D's hordes were bested. His tribe scattered. Most killed. The leaders all dead. The remains of one of their greatest still lies buried out there.
So?
Buried with him are all his worldly possessions, including his war machine. I will show you where the tomb lies. Do with this what you will. As I said, I have a feeling about you.
Where's the child?
She's not here. Don't talk of her out loud. Please.
I wish you luck, but like this. It's no use. Sorry.
Fresh meat for the grinder! Straight from the unforgiving wastes.
I want to join the races.
You see that slate? You put your mark on it. Then I'll put you in the murder dome! You work the blood and gut circuit for a couple of years. Survive it, make champion. Then, maybe, I can start grooming you for a shot in the races.
No time, Jawbone. I need to join the races now.
Okay. Maybe we can find a spot for a man of your, temperament. Yeah. In return, for a favor. A very dangerous, possibly suicidal, favor. Eh? You see these? These are lightnings. But they fade. And when they fade, I fade with them. But if a man, a very desperate man, were to fetch me some new ones, you follow me, Wastelander?
You want new bulbs?
I want new lightnings! Yeah! I want a lot of them! I asked them all! The gangbangers, the torpedoes, the noosemen, but no one would help me. You know why? Because they don't have the stones for Buzzard Country.
Tell me exactly where they are.
You follow this, and you'll get to the Underdune. Bon voyage!
That twinkly bag of lard puts you in the races?
First he wants an errand run.
It's a world of critics. I wonder how I would be judged today. Oh, maybe I can go through here. Thank you.
pink stink. Drives stink once she drove off stink.
Just go. Just go straight ahead and you'll find it, huh?
Those hubcaps are mine! Keep your filthy paws off! No worry. Ain't no one coming back here. We corpse them all. Someone here! That guy! Raggedy Man! No!
Those insects were good eating. And they ran out too.
This must be what he talked about.
Come here!
That's the best.
I got lost,
Praise be! You found it! The sacred shaft of undying torque! Oh, give me one.
Don't scare me.
No, not roadkill. Buzzards. It's a vile maze of dread. We can't go.
No alternative. The dunes.
Oh, endless. And everyone a possible trove for treasure. A man could go mad dreaming of it.
No detours. We follow this road or risk getting lost forever. Like the Underdune was an airport.
So many awful tales about this place. Harpoon's ready, Saint! That mystical sphere! What manner of pagan temple once stood here?
Focus. We're here for the bulbs. No turning back.
Oh, what crouching horrors await us in that gloom.
Keep your eyes open and your voice down.
No, this is not right. Ain't right. It ain't right to bring the Magnum Opus into this wicked hole. This will surely be our grave. Blood, hungry buzzards. And their grim traps. Be wary.
Oh,
watching us. Hiding. If we cannot lower that bridge, we will go no further.
I'll do it. Stay here.
Oh, but hurry. I feel their red eyes upon us. Upon her.
Why don't they attack? They're observing. Studying me. Let's get out of here then.
Crying big bag in Gastown. We will. How to reach them.
Not by car, anyway.
Oh, tread lightly. Who knows what terrors lurk in that gloom?
Here they all are. The outcry's errand, boys. Canteen full and a weapon ready.
Where are you running?
That's just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out. Yeah, this should be enough for Twinkle Toes. Thank you.
dying.
And we still draw breath. Let's hurry back to Gastown and deliver.
He better be ready.
You want a race here? I'm afraid that'll. be your last mistake, Wild Eye.
Here.
My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles!
Well, you're still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that could work. Oh, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
Done prepping. My children are ready. The long journey awaits.
They won't even make it through Dead Baron's Pass.
I would ask you one last favor. The way I see it, only you have the skills and experience to get the truck through the jaw. Once we're safely out, my children will assemble the ship and set sail. What do you say?
Not for free.
You'll be rewarded. The truck is set up outside with the dune barge and all equipment packed in tight. Good luck, traveler. We all need it. My children will meet, and the truck, at the edge of the Great White Cedar.
Pass.
Otis may be there.
Aye! Thank you.
Empty. Maybe there's some cans around. Enough.
I know you meant.
Your deeds mean a lot to my people. The sign is now up. They find solace in the image of the crustacean. I thank you.
Into getting my stuff to me and tight for heading out. Come back to me when you think you're ready. You might want to improve that shotgun of yours before heading off.
The boss.
Company.
Thank you.
think I see it. Up front.
Chosen so wisely.
Oh, woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path. And stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See? Written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
Darkest hour, the believers standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. By sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Talk to the Friar about...
Thank you.
Pinko's tower. Slow in one piece. Stay. Guard the car. I know. It's gotta be one of us.
I don't mean to question your saintly methods.
Loss was always with us. But so was Hope.
see the smoky pillars of pillage. All camps aflame. And you, bloody knuckles and deathly stare. Surely this is your work.
It is! And don't call him Shirley.
That's it. The building from the Pink Eye photo.
Don't stray. About this place.
Oi, dust trudger.
I reckon you're looking to get inside that huge slaughterhouse there. You've got to beef up your ride to go. And bring many a thundering sticks if you can launch them.
This is tight. Very hard.
Mercy Red, you! It's exposed!
Stay. Guard the car.
Yes, I will protect her, Sam. But don't be long.
Dust treasure. I reckon you're looking to get inside that huge slaughterhouse there. You gotta beef up your ride to go. And bring many a thundering sticks if you can launch him.
Duster!
I'm going. Wait here.
Certainly, yes. You know I would never leave her side.
We'll be right back.
Buzzards advancing on us. Race master Crow Tassel rules here. You dare ruffle his feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware. All come here to race, knowing they risk. Fingers itch for sacred work.
Wait here.
Yes, gladly.
That's gotta be it.
It is my sacred place. Did you hear that?
Stay here. I'll go on my foot.
Watch out! The gas powder! Come and die now! Outsider! Outsider! Come
here! Look like no war boy!
Put out the throat!
Get off!
A wanderer comes. I, Crow Dazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
I need a fighter.
Why does my sucker just say to me, you wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips, your own, someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you want to join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Crowdazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal? A crafty fumehead she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them.
Oh, so slender and sleek, my love. Wait for your say-so!
Oh, steady now. That machine looks wonderful. See? He's at the ready. He's gonna hit that track and vaporize that Mac. Oh yes, Buck. You're more than welcome.
Thank you.
fuel tank! It's naked!
Bombs in place, then we'll be trapped.
Run! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored. Let's go, Rick. Our fighter, Saint. Get in there. Gas Town Race!
Cleared Tenderloin's debt. Our deal's done.
Your debt is paid.
Yes, a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. There have been a few men for days.
Stand the waiting. Next up, Gast.
Your deeds here have prepared us for what's ahead. And in the nick of time, war boys have been sighted, prepping most likely for an assault on our beloved ship.
They're coming! Stay coming, it's crew!
The standoff is upon us. If you help, we might stand a fighting chance.
If you're looking to gain the favor of the gods, you could always do a death run. The Crow Dazzle's not far. Scorching lead rises.
You did it. You got the steel. Have a look. That's in the gateway.
There's no way to cross it. Try up and die.
There's a convoy coming. Fuel truck is the lead car. Two more dust clouds beyond it. I figure they're fixing to blow up our gate.
You'll need to pack a punch to deal with those fuel trucks. I've told Hunchback Little Cap Carburetor to use whatever he needs to put together that massive demolition grill he's been fighting for. Assist, it's yours to keep.
Lo and behold, I've got the grill ready to install, Saint. Just say the word.
Thank you.
he's not! He's the driver and saint of the Angel Combustion!
Not bad. You are truly blessed with big skill in the kill. Thank you.
People know, and the blood right.
What we've got?
Got the alternative cool. Big hunk of ammo. No mines.
That's gonna be enough. No quarrel with you.
Them is the rules. And your wealth be mine.
Dear to us all, though we fear him to the core.
of the Afterlife. Bask in his glory, O Gas Town. He who has conquered death like his father before him. Immortal, an Olympian, a Godhead!
Thank you.
Scrotus!
You're not gonna die on me, champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do...
I can't do nothing for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand by!
Who there?
You're too strong to break now.
Who are you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic. My champion, he's wounded.
We didn't even expect him on my doorstep.
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
Someone from before. Didn't mean you, dog eater.
There now, Dinky Dee, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
To cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, blood leech! Bradley Jackson!
I gotta find him. Make sure the car is safe. She'll know where it is.
Oh, they call her, concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here, somewhere.
saw you fall.
I didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Desert? He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Put me to shame. Go away.
You should be careful. There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you. Something which will help you find her. You found the tomb, right? And the vehicle inside?